while that impact was so doubled that day is because of of the misogyny and the racism that is so deeply rooted and animated that attack on the Capitol. You know, white supremacy and patriarchy are very linked in a lot of ways. There's a lot of sexualizing of that violence. And I didn't think that I was just going to be killed. I thought other things were going to happen to me as well.
So what sounds like what you're telling me right now is that you didn't only think that you were going to die, you thought you were going to be raped.